Hi everyone, welcome to Bengaluru Dream House. So today let me take you through a brand new independent house with a rental income property. So talking about the site I mentioned, so this property is a 25 by 30 by site dimension, road by 25 feet and length by 30 feet. So ground plus two floor construction has been done. So ground floor is a parking area plus 1 BHK. First floor 2 BHK and second floor 2 BHK, east facing site wise, and all main doors facing are east itself. So as you can see, this is what the property looks like. Front elevation has been done in the most decent and classy way, and also for the main gate 16mm iron has been used, which is up to the roof. So let me show you how the property looks like. So there's a 30 feet road in front of the house too. So as you can observe, there's still work been going on. So it will be completed in a month or two. So as you enter, that's the parking area. So two four-wheelers and three to four two-wheelers can be parked at a time. Two by four tiles has been used for the walls. There's meter board provided. Individual meters will be provided for individual houses. So below the staircase, gas provisions will be provided with safety grills for individual houses too. So that's the meter board. So both borewell and sump, both are available to the house as well. So as you can observe, in the parking area too, there's a ceiling has been done for the parking area. So this is the 1 BHK house of the ground floor. So as you enter, this is the door, main door. So T-code has been used for the doors and the windows. So granite flooring has been done for the entire building. So as you enter, that's the hall, that's the ceiling made of POP and LED lights. That's the TV point. That's the kitchen. That's the puja room. So teak wood has been used for the puja room door too. That's the kitchen, open modular kitchen with cabinets provided above and below, with a small window also has been provided for ventilation. So final touches are remaining. Other than that, the work is almost done. So this is the room, master bedroom, with a window has been provided, 4x6 windows, sliding doors, cabinets provided above for the room. And that is the washroom, and small space has been left for the washing machine with a point. This is the common washroom. So this will be a western washroom. So moving on to the next floor. So for the steps, up to 2 feet of space has been left between the steps. Granite flooring has been done, and SS railings will be provided for the railings. And that's the matte finish wall. So that has been made for the wall. So this is the first floor 2 BHK house. So teak wood has been used for the main doors and windows. 2x4 tiles has been used for the walls, as you can observe. As you enter, that's the hall, quite huge and spacious, with a TV point and storage area. So that's the hall, with fall ceiling has been done for the entire hall. So this house has this house is a 2 BHK house, so 2-bedroom house. So that's the common washroom. This is the puja room with wallpaper finish has been done. So for the puja room door too, teak wood has been used with marble tiles has been used for the walls, as you can observe. That's the kitchen, open modular kitchen with cabinets provided above and below. There's a window also has been provided. That's the common washroom. So as you can see, it's an Indian style washroom, but it will be turned into a western style washroom. So fittings are yet to be done. So this is the first room. That's the first room. So sliding doors, there's a ceiling for the room too with a part of wallpaper finish, and that's the common that's an attached washroom for the master bedroom. That's the first room of the house. So that's the second room. So as you can observe, for the room doors, wooden doors have been made. So that's the sliding doors with cabinets provided above, with a window, 4x6 windows also has been provided, and granite flooring has been done for the entire house. So that is what the first floor 2 BHK house looks like. Moving on to the second floor. So the second floor also depicts the same, that is also a 2 BHK house. So as you can observe, there's wooden ceiling for the roof, and for up to 4 feet of space has been left for the balcony at the entrance. So this is the 2 BHK house of the second floor, just showing you a brief. So that's hall, that's puja room, that's kitchen, common washroom, 2 rooms, a TV point. That's the master bedroom with attached washroom. And this is the second room. So this is pretty much, and the ceiling which is up to the whole hall. So this is what. And also, this is the kitchen, open modular kitchen. So that's the washroom, western style washroom. So this is what the 2 BHK house of the second looks like. So thank you.